If you saw a commotion outside Davis High School in Aldine ISD today, it was all just a drill. Police, firefighters, even Lifelight all teamed up in a mass casualty training event. The goal, that first responders know what to do if tragedy strikes.